Hey guys, welcome back to Let It Roll. I'm standing in front of Bronco Billy's Hotel and Casino in Cripple Creek, Colorado. I want to give a shout out and a thank you to them for allowing me to record table games for you guys. Also, if you end up in Colorado to play some craps or whatever, make sure you come and stay and play here at Bronco Billy's. It's the best place in Cripple Creek. Let's go.
Thank you. I think everything's good. Hope the sound is good. Let's go with 300. You could go first, John. All right, man. I almost hit that. The all tall small last time. Yeah, I freaking chose the wrong one. I played five on the tall and I hit the small. I needed the tall for what? 12. Needed a 12. Not yet. Let's see. Okay, here we go, Drew. Let's go, baby. Come out, roll. Nine, center field. Let's go 5, 8, 9. Oh, sorry, my bad. 5, 6, 8.
Nine, winner.
There we go.
That's my winner, baby.
Come on, roll. Move my 6 to the 9, Gary. We go to tall and let's go off. Let's go 2 on the 8, 1 on the 5 and 9. 6 and 8 for you guys. Not yet.
Thank you.
7 out. Damn. Not a good roll, guys. What'd you roll, 4, Jim?
I just rolled 3, I think.
Yeah, I'm good. Earlier, though, guys, I was playing, I almost hit the all tall small. I hit the small, and I needed the 12 for the tall, and I only played the tall. I didn't play the all at that time, so I didn't need anything on it. Line away. There we go. Yeah, go ahead and bring my 9 down. Press my 6. Press my 6 and 8. Thank you. We got 3 units each on the 6 and 8. Put you guys on 6 and 8 also.
You're gonna get
5. 5? Recrafts. six hard. Go ahead and bump up my five. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ten easy, guys. Five fever. Press my 6-8, please, 1 minute. Press you guys up too. I fever, press my 5-1. Took it off the field right when it hit. That's the gamble, man. You gotta play that guess CD. That was box cutters. Seven. I was gonna say started really speed. You started locking a lot. That was a good roll, bro. Yeah, let me go a little tall. I hit the small. I should go the small. Nah, let's just go tall. Yeah. Yeah, I agree with that. Let's hit them all. Let's go across, please. And man, let's go 6-8 for you guys. Player control, telling the viewers to do what they want with it.
All right, that's the deal.
That's because he's your husband. Gosh, dang, I'm throwing like crap. I'm going to change up my set. I threw good earlier, the last game, and this game I'm throwing like crap. I'm gonna go across again. move my four to the six. I need to be playing that tall on you. You're getting close.
Mind over nothing,
all right? That was box cards. Dang it. 437. I'm taking this backwards, Drew. Well, you're keeping this alive. Should be really good though. This one I'm struggling bad. Oh yeah. Cisco 22. Yeah, because I didn't play fast. Hard to. Some 1 unit, please. 6 and 8. Go 44 in. Also cover my 10. Five and 9 for you guys. Yep. Need to learn how to throw left-handed so I can get that speed out.
go back to Raccoon.
Did you back to deer?
Yeah. Huh? That was for blackjack. It's a blackjack cheap card. All right, I'm gonna be down 200, or you're gonna make me some money here.
I'm gonna go with 25.
There we go. 24, what is that? 30. Put me 30 on the 8. Yep. I'm going down with this roll, guys. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna see what happens with this roll. I'll be down to 200 if this doesn't go. Seven out. All right, I'm coloring up. 100. I lost 199 on that.
What's up?
You gonna play that last hand? All right. We'll watch you. Dollar make them all for you guys. You'll see it in one of the videos. It was only like 45. It wasn't too much on my first session. But I threw really good. And then I played some blackjack and I ended up losing pretty good on that. I think I lost a little over 100. Now I'm down 200 on this session here. So. Pretty rough day. So I don't think I'm going to have too many videos for you guys. Oh, by the way, make sure everybody hits that thumbs up. I don't get too many thumbs up. You know, I'm going to bring stuff like this. And, if you do me a favor, everybody hit that thumbs up that's watching, please. Is that what you have left from your bankroll? Yeah, we got burger. Yeah, you're welcome, guys. I might try and come back here. Still pretty early. We got blasted pretty good, though. So.